Vite, la porte!
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
This is a floating death trap.
Hey, hey! Keep moving!
Sign up for a trip to Creeptown.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où d'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir.
Fermez-la. On continue.
What the hell do these dickheads want with us?
Ah, merde!
What was that?
Oh shit!
Orson, il y a une porte ici.
Ok, all of you, into the room.
This fucking place. Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
No shit, Sherlock. You gonna write a book about it?
Give him a break, Fliss. He needs one.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
It makes the engine work. I don't know. The Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here.
Real creepy.
So, when we told you this would be a quick little adventure...
Was there something in the small print?
Should we expect an itemized bill for all these, extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 a head. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
Great. Of all the places I'm gonna die on, a bona fide ghost ship. I wonder why this was ripped off. What happened here? What's going on?
Just living our lives, Conrad. Whatever's left of them.
I found a letter, by the way. Some guy was writing to his little lady back home about all the ghosts and crap on the ship.
Ghosts?
Yeah. I mean, there aren't really ghosts here. Right?
Let's hope we don't run across any ghosts. We got our hands full already.
Okay. We got one guy complaining about another guy pretending to be sick so he could get out of guarding one of the holds. And I guess he was kind of a repeat offender. Sounds like nobody liked it very much down there. So, I guess the moral of the story is stay the fuck away from the haunted cargo holds.
Haunted. Maybe they just didn't like working there.
Yeah, or maybe there are super ghosts.
That's... what?
Ghosts, but like 16-bit.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying.
Super ghosts.
Right. We just need to stay calm and focus on getting out of here.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Look, those meatballs are probably just looking for some get-rich-quick Manchurian gold.
Which may not even exist. I mean, what if they don't find anything?
Then we're fucked.
So, what do we do?
The way I see it, we got two options. We sneak out or we stay here and fight. Simple as that.
Sneaking out is a better option, but I just don't know how we're gonna do it. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
All right, yeah, catch you later.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny, tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Arrêtez
ça. Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson. On devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce rafio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
Any luck?
I can't get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, 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 we don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going.
No, fuck that. We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
No way. No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
Shit. You're right. There's the mystery of the smelly socks punching briefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow? Spooky.
I wonder if Fliss is okay.
She's a tough cookie.
What are they doing to her?
Jay, you're gonna drive yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure. This place is fucking massive.
Thank you.
Olson!
Think it's safe to grab it?
We gotta be careful. Could be a trap.
Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah. Guess it's not really such a good idea, huh?
Yeah, man. Not worth it.
Ok. Qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
To see this now. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
No, I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around. According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
Okay. I don't want it.
What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh.
This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything.
Maybe you should get your ears examined, bud.
I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?